when Bitcoin started getting attention and people started getting interested in it, many people started experimenting with Bitcoin, and this gave rise to altcoins. Hey guys, welcome to Crypto's Monopoly. My name is Daksh and I am the owner of Forex Monopoly, Forex Inner Circle and Crypto's Monopoly. And I'm also the author of books like The Art of Forex and The Recession Rich. And in this video, I will tell you what are altcoins, and I'm also going to share my point of view on why you should consider investing in altcoins. So I urge you to watch this video till the end. So after Bitcoin was created and it started getting attention, many companies came to find out that there were few problems with Bitcoin. Like the total transaction per second in Bitcoin is just between 7 to 10 transactions per second. But for any digital currencies, the transaction per second must be well above 1000 for it to function well. Plus, the time required to send Bitcoin from one wallet to another was very high, as it took around 30 minutes for the transaction to get confirmed. So many new companies came in and thought of making new digital currencies that would be better than Bitcoin or solve other problems than Bitcoin. So these companies made new digital currencies based on the Bitcoin blockchain. Some even thought that new blockchain-based technology can be made, which can be used for several other problems that the current system has. So coins like Ethereum, Litecoin, XRP, ADA came in, and many other coins were developed. And these coins were called altcoins, which means cryptocurrency that is an alternative of Bitcoins. Many of the altcoins are built upon the basic framework provided by Bitcoin. Thus, most coins are peer-to-peer. The only difference is that they try to offer efficient and inexpensive ways to carry out transactions on the internet. Even with many overlapping features, altcoins can vary from each other. Now, as cryptocurrencies evolved and the new innovators came in the market, they tried making different cryptocurrencies on different other platforms. Some used the Bitcoin platform and some even made their own platforms. And this led to the evolution of altcoins, and different types of altcoins were developed, each solving some kind of problems. Some of them even overlapped each other, and there are many cryptos in the market that solve the same problem. So different kinds of altcoins were developed, out of which some were mining based, some were stable coins, security tokens, and some are even based on staking. Now let us see, why do we need to invest in altcoins? There are various reasons why you should invest in altcoins. The primary reason being that some extraordinary altcoins are better than Bitcoin. Some solve the same problem as Bitcoin but more efficiently, and some solve different other problems. Because in this world, we don't only have flaws in the financial system, but there are flaws in a lot of other sectors too. And some cryptocurrencies solve those problems. Another important reason is that unlike Bitcoin, these cryptocurrencies are new and most of them are very undervalued. So how does this help us? When some altcoins have a huge potential and are still undervalued, it tells us that many people are not aware of it. If we can find such altcoins which are undervalued and have a huge potential in the future, then we can also get benefited from it and can earn the fortune of a lifetime by investing in it. The last time when the Bitcoin bull run began, it was observed that when the price of Bitcoin surged higher, there were some altcoins that surged higher than that of Bitcoin. And the same thing happened during the previous two bull runs which Bitcoin had. There are again different reasons for this, and no one could tell you the exact same reason behind it. But according to recent studies, it was observed that when the Bitcoin prices were increasing, many investors moved towards different promising altcoins to diversify their portfolio and to get extra gain. As investors moved their money into these different altcoins, the demand of the altcoins started growing, and as these altcoins were very undervalued, the prices started going nuts and grew exponentially. There is another reason why altcoins show such insane gains. When Bitcoin grew exponentially, a lot of new people get attracted to the cryptocurrencies, and as the price of Bitcoin was high, they started looking for altcoins that were better than that of Bitcoin and were undervalued. So when these new investors came into the market and poured their money into this altcoin, the altcoin started growing and the price of many altcoins went through the roof. Last time when such a thing happened, even a $10,000 investment was converted into $100,000 just by investing in altcoins. And if you invest in Bitcoin, you might get a return on investment of 100%, 200%, or even 500%. But if you want insane growth like 10,000% or even 50,000%, you can get those gains by investing in altcoins. One small investment can turn into a fortune of a lifetime in a very short period of time. And that's the power of investing in altcoins. Just remember, the revolution of cryptocurrencies is like the start of a new era or the change of world order. And when this happens, there won't be only one cryptocurrency. There will be a group of them. You just need to know which ones will those be and invest in it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. And also, I'm going to give away a very special surprise to my first 1,000 subscribers. So make sure to like, share, and subscribe.